Hello everybody, it's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again. Welcome to my channel. I'm coming to share with you another three pocket journals. They've got kind of similar base, that core base, but all the decorations on the top, they are different, and I would like to show you how you can change it. Tutorial for this journal, it's on my Patreon, but you can find it also on Michelle Mooney's channel. It's The Paper Addiction. That's where from I've got that inspiration. I a little bit changed it, but that base base you can find it on her channel. So this is what I have created. I add there a few of those things I have created. I definitely do have a tutorial for this frame, and it has also a journaling section. It has pocket here, maybe for photography, so you can slide some photography behind. Here it has holder, this page, so you can slide it behind and keep it there. It has pocket here with tag. When we flip it over, oh, and here, I'm not sure if I show that. Here I've got this beautiful picture and tag. Oops, and I am already confused from myself, that's not good. So we've got one page here with few like spots. Here is another pocket. Here I've got this beautiful picture and some tags for writing notes, and it's slide behind this one. And from the other side I've got another picture. These are my creations. I try to do layers on photographs I've got in my computer, so I tried to alter them. So I'm still playing with that. I'm still trying to find something something new for me. So here is pocket here. These are actually offcuts from those leather leftovers. So I use different types of dyes, and this is actually half of one dye. This is a clock hand dye from Tim Holtz, that pig's dye, and it's missing that bottom part because I placed that leather leftover wrong way. So it was cut out this piece, and I really like that piece. It looks very beautiful, so I hung it here like decoration. And here we've got pocket like this, and few, here is another picture I tried to alter it. I'm telling you, that digital design, it's something totally amazing. I'm always making, when I'm creating something digital, I'm making like, ew, and wow, this is gorgeous, or this is ugly. It's so funny to watch me when I found some, you know, something new for me. Because I'm still kind of new in the digital design, but I totally love that. Totally love to play with those, all those layers and brushes and everything like that. So here we've got that Travia card. I love those cards because, you know, from one side you've got a question, from other side you've got already answers, so you can be immediately very clever, like small genius. And here we've got pocket, and here we've got like tag spot. This is just like space for saving something, maybe photographs, notes, you know, documented. So something what you would like to document. Here we've got teeny mini small plants, some tag, and another tag. It's in this pocket here, like this. And here we've got opening page this way. So you've got writing space here, writing space here, pocket here, and pocket behind. And this can be slide behind like that. Here we've got pocket, and it's again that frame. Here you can see that including photography, it's that frame, frame tag or frame page. And here I use it like a page. So I glued that other half, and it makes another pocket for my tags. And it's pocket in the middle, and in that middle I've got this is from English book. And I really love those images. So this is from school book from school. I did tidy up our library or bookshelves, and then I found there a few books my sons had at school here, so I'm trying to alter them somehow. Here teeny mini small ticket. Here just, you know, it's like embellishment, more like embellishment. And it's closing with this Utah string. Like this. It's too short. Like this. And here we've got another sliding page. So you've got space for writing here, maybe for picture or writing, and it's pocket behind here. You can put there something. It's pocket behind. Like this. And just slide it behind that belief in love. And from that other side, we've got this gorgeous lady. It can open. It can be open like this. This is like tuck spot. And it can be open like this. Here is teeny, mini, small pocket. And it's pocket behind here. That window pocket. And it's closing with this strip of paper. Here are writing pages. They they can be removed and changed for some new journal. Or here can be add much more journals, you know. So add there more pages for writing. So it's here, and here is another one. There is two holders, which means four smaller journals can have separate that band, elastic band. And here we've got another section with this is belly band. That belly band can be open like this, so it's writing space. And here, of course, some kind of illness, I made another pocket. It's holding with this paper clip. So we've got pocket here, and we've got those two. Here is another trivia card. I love those cards. So I'm starting to add them to my journals, and it's like belly band, this one. Like this. And on that other side, we've got this ephemera, again, opening page, and it's pocket here with another altered photography. And this can be open this way. So you've got another spread. I'm not sure if I did this one. Like, oh yes, I did it. Like a pocket. And here you've got another pocket, window pocket. So you can add there pretty much a lot. I'm gonna place them there. Those two lovers. And pocket here. So I will add here something. I'm gonna add here one, this is like sticker. I made it like a sticker. So I'm gonna add here one quote. I'm gonna close this, and I'm gonna hold this one with that quote. And here we've got, it's just like writing space. I made this like tuck spot, so something can be slide behind, but it's also a pocket here. As usual. And this is just small layout. It can be used maybe here, like another pocket, you know, or maybe on some tuck, like extra embellishment. So it's just here holding behind this pocket. It's large pocket here in the middle, and there is just you know, just writing tuck. And I used few leftovers from my papers. Here is just decoration on the bottom. So it's in this large pocket here. I need to slide it. Okay. Probably not when I don't see that. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Thank you. Thank you. Good boy. And we've got flying pocket here. Pocket here. With tags. This way. And we've got pocket here. And this. It's this is actually an envelope I shared on YouTube, which you can glue down there. And this is that piece I glued. I think I made it. Yes, I made it like a pocket. Of course, I made it like a pocket. So I think I do have, I definitely do have tutorial for this one. I have created from envelope. From one envelope, it's a different type of foldings, and you will get multi-pocket flying pocket. Terrible name. Flying multi pocket. That way. I should say that. It has pocket here, pocket here. Oh my. I got here this beautiful postcard. Small tag and this ephemera. It's here. And here again, sliding tag. So it can be like journaling space. And we've got pocket behind. And it's holding behind this beautiful picture. And behind that, it's large pocket, and I've got there this another altered photography, and here is pocket with tag, and it's closing this way, and on that other side it's pocket here with small tag. So it's in that pocket behind. I'm gonna place there that lady as well. So yes. And we're gonna move to another journal. It's this one. In this journal, I used that red and pardon me, red and gray collection. It's called Soul of Bohemia, because here I chose my one of those favorite colors I had all the time. I think. Yeah, I definitely have already on my YouTube channel those 10 questions, and I mentioned there that black and red was in my choice, that those colors I really love. Also gray color I love lately. In this collection I used also that beagle color, which I love, those like nature style colors, plus that red color, that they make, you know, something very beautiful, like calm. But how to say that, calm but with lots of power. I guess that the red color, it's something very active, probably active. So here you can see how it can looks like a little bit different way. This is like belly band. I've got tag spots, pockets everywhere. Here this beautiful picture, and again Travia cards. So it's here. I do have large pocket here in the middle. In that large pocket I've got this tag. I will have to stand it up because to see where I am placing that tag. Hey, slide it there. And here we've got, this was idea I saw on Michael Duncan YouTube channel. He made for Halloween amazing journal, and in that journal he made stunning, totally amazing cabinet cards. If you didn't see that video, please go to find his channel, Mike Duncan. I will try to find it, that video, so you can then have a look on his channel. He is amazing artist, really. I love his mixed media, especially when he's using black color, and then he's making mix that black color with some white or gray or silver, and he makes pictures of that, those steampunk images which he made. They was totally amazing. So if you never saw his channel, please go to have a look. And in Halloween journal he made cabinet cards which you can open and you can use them like a writing spot. So I totally steal that idea, because I love that idea. It was like, whoa, that's amazing. And he made a really amazing card, so go to have a look. I've got pocket behind. I will put link for his channel down below, because probably my pronunciation of his name, it may be wrong. So if I said that wrong, I'm so sorry. I will put link for his channel down below. That will be much more easy for you to find him. Here we've got just paperclip I altered and two small tags. Here another best moment tag. Here again a tag spot, and I have created those pockets from that parchment paper. Another trivia card. And here we've got again that sliding ticket or tag. Tag spot here with beautiful Eiffel Tower picture, and this number 7, and its pocket behind. And here we've got separate tag, like extra writing space. It's teeny mini small tag inside. And its pocket here with those tags. And its pocket here in the middle with this beautiful cabinet card. Go there, mister. And here we've got again some opening. So it's like writing space, or maybe space for pictures. And here documented card. And again, it's closing on that Yuta string. Go there. Thank you. Yeah. You know, those teeny, meeny small balls. They gave me such a hard time. And here we've got another flying tag. And here another one. So you have space for journaling in like cascade. And from that other side, I've got two pockets. And I've got those tags. Like decoration. And here, I can place you here. And again, writing journals, it's same system that you can take them off or you can add there more journals if you will want. So here are two again. And here that last section, here I do have like sliding picture, so it holds anything what is behind. So you can open it this way. You've got writing space here and like tuck spot here and slide it behind and everything is closed. And here we've got two pockets, again Travia card, and this is just like sliding spot. And oops, here I do have another like slide spot with again with this pocket. Oh, I like it more this way. Yes, where I see that closure. This tuck like another page. Again, that altered picture pocket behind with my altered photography. I'm altering everything now in digital stuff. We've got large pocket here, so any kind of big tags, big pictures, some big notes can be slide in that pocket. We've got pocket here with those two tags. And we've got like slide spot here with those two tags. And oops, sorry. This image behind. Go there. Again, another page. And here, this is just like additional page. And I've got two pockets here and one large behind. In that large behind is this glossine bag. Glossine bag is that right word. And this tag and those two. So this is this red and gray journal, and I've got one more. I've got here one more journal. It's again with that ivory leather. I'm not sure if I didn't show you this one yet. I hope not. Now I'm confused. No, I started with that other black one. So this is another my creation using that burning tool. This my son made. I stamped that. It's Teresa Collins stamp, I think. It's Teresa Collins stamp I've got here. Here is one of my creations, those decorative tags, leather tags, where I use that burning tool. And it has this beautiful picture here. This should be slide behind like that before. We've got teeny mini pocket here with tag. You can just slide it behind and it's holding properly. And here we've got pocket here. And here I used collection from Dreams, etc. I think this one, it's called Love something. And it has those beautiful images, really gorgeous images. Here I made just opening space, some extra space for writing. And I used my offcuts to decorate it a little bit, not too much, to leave it, you know, more like writing space. And it's holding with this tag, or tab, not tag. Here we've got those two, this way. Slide behind. And we've got pocket here. Here you can see that beautiful, beautiful collection. And I've got here those two tags. This is like leftover. So I used even leftovers I used for some decorations here for some mini tags. It has big pocket in the middle again. And I've got there this composition again, that opening. And it's fully covered with my leftovers. And just wrap it back and slide this behind. So it's in this large pocket here. Yep. info there. And from that other side, we've got, I cut the image here. So I'm using that image like my pocket. And we've got this writing space. Here is just embossed piece because I like that embossing effect. And here another, my altered picture. Oh, that digital design is so fun. Really, so much fun. If you can try it, try it. Definitely try it. Because it is too much fun. And here I've got those two teeny mini tickets and this ephemera slide behind this label. And I've got here another tag, that bun tag, leather tag, with a silver chain. I've got pocket here with small tag. Oops, my camera is zooming. And trivia card, maybe space for photography. And from that other side, we've got frame picture here. I've got there some photography and it's pocket behind. Here I've got that paper clip like a holder. Here you can see that beautiful design. It's really gorgeous collection. Here memories, number, and this ephemera. It's slide just behind that paper clip. Like this. It's pocket in the middle, and I've got there those two ladies in that middle pocket. Oh, I missed that. Okay, well, I'll just stand it up again. Oh, this way, Evie. And I've got opening page here. This I made like belly band, so you can slide some notes behind. And here that beautiful design. Really beautiful collection. And here, this was totally inspired by origami folding. So you can open it this way. You can stand, you know, your journal somewhere on the space and leave it open. And you've got there two frames. So some photography can be slid behind that frame. And you can make it like a display. Can you go outside, please? So you can unslide it. Good that those two... Oh, this way it's much more easy. You can slide out those pictures and put there maybe pictures of your family and put here some note. And it flip up this way and close. So it's like opening frames in journal. And I found it in origami folding, this one. And again, journals for writing. Here again, some leftovers I used. So two journals again, they can be changed. They can be take off. Here I made belly band and I put that this beautiful lady and two small tickets. Here we've got, remember this, and it's like a sliding spot. So you can put there, you know, you can slide something behind and it will hold that note or a photography or something. Here we've got pocket, pardon me, and again those small ephemeras. And here it's like again extra page, and slide there this picture. It's very beautiful painting. And we've got pocket here. I'm gonna take off this one so you can see that beautiful, gorgeous, gorgeous design. And I've got there those two tickets or tags. And here another opening. Here I use this beautiful print. And you can open it this way. And again, you will see my leftovers I put together. And from that other side, it's like writing space. And it's folding this, this, this. And this is holding that closure. And it's in this large pocket here. From that other side, we've got belly band. So here can be slide something. And behind that belly band can be slide something. Here I've got another picture, to-do tag and Provence tag. And here is last space. And now I just slide that tag inside. You've got space for maybe picture here. Here it's small tag, and behind that it's another this glossing bag. So this is all my journals, and oh yeah, I forgot again one page from that English book, because I love those images, they are so cute. So this is my sharing for today. Again, yeah, here it's another piece. Here you can see that that piece from those clock hands. So this is my sharing for today. I hope you like it. I hope you took some inspiration. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. It's quite a long video. Have a wonderful day. Take care about yourself, and see you next time. Bye.